Whether you like your food mild or hot, you'll find something to tease your taste buds at a new restaurant in Grosse Pointe Woods.
Let's do the water around the mango lassi.
It's pretty obvious 12-year-old Lola Branch has a refined palate.
I really like it. I don't think it's that spicy.
Her new favorite restaurant is Noor Jahan on Mack Avenue in Grosse Pointe Woods. It's Indian cuisine, not the typical foods her friends eat.
Pizza and like cheeseburgers.
Lola has been eating Indian dishes since she was a baby, and she isn't of South Asian descent. Lola says it's all thanks to her dad.
He's English and he likes Indian food too.
So far we are doing really, really good.
Syed Muttahar saw a need for Indian cuisine in this area. The next closest Indian restaurant, also owned by him, is about a 30-minute drive. It's no surprise people have been excited for their opening.
A lot of customers, even without any advertising, run to us. When you open, you know, when you open, you know, we are really excited.
Noor Jahan did a soft open on Christmas Eve, and they were not ready for the 67 orders on their first day. Their first few weekends had customers waiting up to 4 hours.
Really good, it's really fun, excited. In other hand, you know, I was a little bit scared too because, you know, I don't want anyone to get upset.
He started calling family members to help with the orders.
Hey, come here, you know, help us.
Syed hired a chef from California with 25 years of experience. And if you ask Lola, the food is top notch.
I like the tikka masala and I like the chicken korma. And naan bread.
Can't handle spicy food? Well, you can control how hot you want it. But don't forget, it's not just peppers in here.
Garlic, ginger, onion, turmeric, curry powder.
So if you've never had Indian food before, Lola says now is the time to try it.
They should definitely, definitely come, and they should have like everything.
In Grosse Pointe Woods, Saima Chowdhury, 7 Action News.